had two boxes come today. This was the first box that arrived. I've actually done my Birchbox for this month. Love Me Beauty is, I think it's £10 plus about £3 postage and packaging. This is probably going to be my last box. They are actually going to do what Glossy Box did and have more sort of attainable brands in them. I think they're going to do a deluxe box as well. But the boxes when I originally got them were all sort of deluxe products. A lot of things like Lord & Berry. And I really enjoyed them. But the way it's going, I'm probably not going to subscribe again. I might subscribe to their deluxe one, but I'm not sure. But this is the June Love Me Beauty box. And I think I got menu one. Yes, it was menu one. So I got those five items. You actually pick between three different menus. They used to have a mystery box as well, which I had done a few times, but I have actually got rid of that again. But you do pick between the three boxes. I picked one this month because I wanted the eyeshadow collection. It says Happy Birthday, Love Me Beauty, because it has been a year since they did the boxes. I would have actually thought that we'd have a more special box for this month. It's quite a disappointing box, but I wasn't amazed by it, to be honest. Okay, so I got a Flavourly voucher, which I probably can't use because I'm actually a member. I'm sort of a lapsed member with them at the moment. I'm not sure whether I can use it. I think this might be only for new members. But okay, so it's a £10 gift voucher from Thing. I haven't actually got a unique code, no it hasn't. You can get the code off Love Me Beauty. I'm not sure if I'll use that. I'm not sure if I can use that. Okay, so the box. There is an extra in this box. It is a Montague Jeunesse. I got one of these in my Love Me Beauty box. No. My latest in beauty box. A different one. I got the Mud Mask. This one is also a Mud Mask. It's a fabric mask. So it's like the paper mask that you get with the Mimi boxes. Looks quite interesting. I quite like the Montague ones. Montague Jeunesse ones. Okay. So, first thing in the box is quite a small eyeshadow palette. This is a full size. This is probably the way they're going. They're having sort of cheaper brands, which I don't particularly like. As I said, I would like the sort of more, sort of the higher end brands like you get in Birchbox, not like you got in Glossybox. That's actually why I finished Glossybox. Probably why I finished this one. This is the Beauty UK eyeshadow palette in Earth Chopped. £3.99. It is very small. It doesn't look particularly snazzy. I have other eyeshadow palettes. I thought it would be a bit bigger, but it's not. It doesn't actually jump out at me. I'm not sure how well the colours will come out. But I'll try and see. The next thing in the box is your NYX. I've got a NYX nail polish. In. Is it the same? Don't know where they put their shade colours. Oh yeah, Pastel Lavender. Which actually works for me. I quite like pastels. It's okay. I've never tried the NYX Cosmetics nail polishes before. This has an RRP of £3.99. The last one had an RRP of this one has an RRP of £3, the other one had an RRP of £3.99. So they are sort of lower end products. The next item is a 10ml sample. I think it's a 10ml sample. Can't remember that. Yes, it's a 10ml sample of Day Cream by Aveda. I'm just thankful it's not polished because I've got so many other polishes. I don't actually get another polish in my, oh dear, I can't remember what it was. Oh, my Love Luna box this month. I'm just glad I didn't get that, so I know it was one of the options. So, okay, so the next item, I seem to have an extra. You do get an extra for every 3 months that you sign on. So I must have just signed on for 3 months. Or everybody's got the extra? Nope, I think it was just me. Okay, so my extra this month was Jelly Pom Pom 2-in-1 eyeshadow. And I have a feeling this was in an earlier box, because I have this. And I think I have it in this colour. I've never used it, and I'm unlikely to use it. So I'll probably go into my swap box, or into my giveaway box. Well, that was an extra, along with the mask. But the next item in my box was the Model Co. Model Co. Shine Ultra Lip Gloss in Fairy Floss. That's a really curly colour. I really like these, actually. I got mascara, and I really like the mirrors. And I'm not sure why I like the mirrors, but I really like the mirrors. Just a second, we'll see what colour this is. This is worth though, by the way, the day cream is probably worth, I think it's worth about £2.80. So that is actually a really expensive thing. This is a pink, well, fairy floss, so of course it's going to be sort of bright pink. This is worth £12, so it's the most expensive item in the box. Fabric mask is £1, yeah. So I got some extras. Oh no, actually, no, that wasn't an extra. The Montague Jeunesse was one of the items, so it was worth £1. I'm sorry, but to have a £1 item in your box doesn't really appeal. It's not even worth the fifth of the box price. I know I got an extra, which was the Jelly Pong Pong, which I think they're worth about £12. By the way, it's not their best box. I probably will be cancelling this box. Probably won't. Resubscribe. This was actually a free box because I got I referred 3 people and they did take up subscriptions, so that's quite nice, but they seem to be going downhill, but they could get better again, so I might resubscribe. But anyway, this will probably be my last Lovely Beauty box for a month, for a while. I hope you've enjoyed this review. Hope you're having a lovely day. It's been a lovely day here today. But I've also got I suppose you've got the extras, but okay. So thank you for listening. Goodbye.